Of the growth company principle of investment are want currently to lay great emphasis on the element of industrial research. In the absence of general business expansion, exceptional gains are likely to be made by companies supplying new products or processes. These in turn are likely to emerge from research laboratories. The profits realized from cellophane, ethyl gas and various plants.